This business is well ended, my liege and madam. To expostulate what majesty should be, what duty is, why day is day, night, night, and time is time, were nothing but to waste night, day, and time. Therefore, since brevity is the soul of wit, and tediousness the limbs and outward flourishes, I will be brief. Your noble son is mad. Mad call I it, for to define true madness, what is't but to be nothing else but mad? But let that go.
More matter with less art.
Madam, I swear I use no art at all. That he is mad, 'tis true. 'Tis true, 'tis pity, and pity 'tis true. A foolish figure, but farewell it, for I will use no art. Mad, let us grant him then. And now remains that we find out the cause of this effect, or rather say the cause of this defect. For this effect defective comes by cause. Thus it remains. And the remainder, thus, perpend.